Sunshine Ballroom at McCormick Place, things are heating up as the National Women's Soccer League's 7th annual college draft kicks off straight ahead.
With the 5th pick in the 2nd round of the 2019 NWSL College Draft, the North Carolina Courage select Lauren Millay from Colorado College. Chicago Red Stars, you are now on the clock.
Lauren Millay heading down to North Carolina out of Colorado College in the 2nd round pick, 14th overall for North Carolina. What do you think of this pickup?
I think this is a good pickup for them. I mean, one of the areas that he talked about is being thin during the World Cup for in the midfield. And Millay adds creativity, a style of play that he wants to attack, ability to play in behind that those front runners. And one thing that has separated her is her work ethic.
Down a little bit. Hi, thank you so much to the NC Courage for drafting me. I want to thank my family. Unfortunately, they're not here today. Also, my coaches at Colorado College, Jeff, Robin, and Rachel, and also my club coaches for, you know, encouraging me to get to this position. This is a lifelong dream come true, so thank you so much.
Great to hear from Lauren Millay. Lori? Forward, midfielder, defender, someone who's versatile, but she's also coming from a smaller program. So when you come from a smaller program like a Colorado College and you're going to a team that just had this historic year in North Carolina, what can she do to make an impact for herself?
Well, I would think just being picked, and even the 2nd round by a team like that, by Paul Riley, has to be a huge confidence boost.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, if you have a player coming in, and again, she's a player that could be a substitute, but her ability to come off the bench is going to be massive in this environment.
Let's hear what she has to say. She's down with our very own Jordan Angeli.
All right, Lauren Millay, you just got drafted. Your family wasn't here. What do you want to say to them really quick?
Hi, guys. I'm literally so excited. My parents have been so instrumental, and my sisters as well. I have 2 sisters, so they've been such a big part of this career for me, so I'm so, so excited. And
yeah, your coach, you told me you've watched a lot of North Carolina Courage games. Your coach just described you as very Sullivan-esque. You can run in from deep. What do you think some of the strengths of your game are?
I'm really very technical. Obviously, I'm not the biggest player in the world, so I've tried to hone my technical ability. I'd say I'm quick. I definitely look for the balls in behind, running in behind, finding little gaps, little things to worm my way into. So yeah, I'd say that's like pretty the basis of my...
I like that word, worm her way into it. She's super creative, and she's probably the talk of the town in Durango right now. So you enjoy the rest of your day, and congratulations.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Guys, back up to you.
Thanks. I'm sure Jordan's glad to see a Colorado native get off the board a little bit. And Laura, you were talking about her earlier. What's your overall consensus of North Carolina picking up Lauren Millay?
Well, being thin during the World Cup in the midfield, and this is why this is a good pickup for them. But also, one thing that has set her apart was her ability to keep herself in the play, which means she can paint the field. She has a big engine. That's something that Paul Riley likes, an active player, especially in the midfield, who can distribute, be creative, and she'll be able to link well up with a Pruitt who's up top, or some of the Jeff McDonald, even Lynn Williams.